The Christchurch mayor has fronted up to angry locals to apologise for the council's response to their complaints about a terrible odour plaguing their community. The smells lingered after a fire at the city's wastewater treatment plant last year. Katie Stevenson was at last night's heated public meeting.
They're fed up and want to be heard.
Tonight when I walked out my door, I just about retched, and I'm used to the smell.